Wow.
See
it all now.
I don't know, is it?
Come on, we all have to go.
I need the wings.
Yeah, I tried to pick you up. Maybe I can put the wings.
What is it over there?
first part about paramutual race that we think doesn't like, which relates to the appearance. And this is the white stripe or white flash, which relates to, you might be able to see on her tail, she has a white set of feathers right at the bottom, right at the front of her tail. You can see just there. Every now and then you'll see her shaking that tail as well. Thank you. See, that was trained. It's kind of like a dog's wag in a way. Everyone goes, oh, it's happy. Kind of. It basically means it's in hunting mode, because the reason for the white stripe and the reason for the scientific name is because obviously, like I say, these guys are the hunting group. So, in order to sit up in the trees and work with their fellow birds, at the moment we are just a fellow bird, let's face it. We are part of their hunting group. They would sit in the trees and they wouldn't want to make noise because their prey would run away. So what they do is they shake their tails and their family see white flash flashes in the trees and they know where the rest of their family are. So it works like a team, so that's why the white flash or white flash. Kill prey in midair, so basically they can eat on the wing. They can catch things like smaller birds out in midair, break its neck as it's flying, and they can carry on eating it. As such, it is a different style when you're flying with them, which is why you have a lure for falcons, which is basically just a big rope with a weight on the end and a bit of meat. And the idea being, you swing that round, you encourage your bird to come in, at the last minute you throw it out to your bird, and then take it away and carry on swinging, so your bird has to chase it, which is what they would do in the wild through the air, so it's encouraging natural behaviour.
My new girl Brookie, she's been spying about
3 weeks now.
This is
the first time I've got to fly her, so.
And she's not bigger than our boys, I mean, she's about £2.2 today, so she's a big girl. Boys are about £1.5, £1.7. Because the gills are bigger, because that's how it's meant to be.
Mm-hmm.
She's a lot bigger. Right, should we try Bobby and Bouncy?
One of our buzzers to buy it.
Do we?
It's a bit of temperament.
Yeah, she's got a bit of a name for herself. No one likes flying it. She's lovely.
You don't think so?
Okay. What's the part of the big chase?
Yeah, she's big catcher. A bit temperamental. Quite funny, the last flight just loaded actually, because I went off to go and get those buzzers with Kate, and then Kate didn't return, so I was like, I ended up flying around my own, and everyone was like, what? Is it Etna? Is it she? She's not there anymore.
Oh, fuck me, I'm gonna get back. Me and me.
Thank you. chatterbees, like a chatterbee, so like a jackal bird.
Wow.
A tree, Dad.
Yay!
We're going on a trip.
We're
going to
look at all the animals there. Thank you.